Very good morning, my dear civil student, especially for the semester 4th. Today, here I am on the module 5 and I will discuss today for the topic 2. The number 1 topic, the conflict management, and the second one is the functional and the dysfunctional conflicts. The word conflicts is itself is not a very pleasurable. The word conflict does not give you a very good and the pleasurable effect to your central nervous system. This is not a word that you will feel very much good if you listen. But as you know, you will find the pure gold only when the gold will be burned multiple times. Your organization cannot grow without the series of the conflicts. Please understand what I am saying. India is one of the finest example of the democracy. It is only due to because we having a multiple and the region wise and the varieties of the conflicts in the region, in the states, in the federalism, at the center, at the individual basis, at the ward basis, as the region basis, as the regional basis, as the preference basis, as the taste basis, as the educational basis, as the company basis. Despite India is the taking a stride, because if you will gather, if your attitude is to get the only good thing after conflict, only then your organization will grow. But if you are very much disturbed only by the taking, creating, and after posing of a series of the conflicts, definitely it is going to damage you. But if you will take good part, functional effect, and the merits of the conflict, definitely the thing will be good. Right now, on the project basis, I am giving example to you. The whole world is the passing through a very lean and thin days against the COVID-19. You have a one choice. Don't go for hospital, don't go for the medication, and please hide your all the elements and the disease. What will happen? You will infect your family. Your family will infect other family. The ward will be infected. The region will be infected. The city will be infected. And what the ultimately end? Your all the money and the good thing will be go for the repairment for your health. This is not a good thing. But if you go for the PPIs, if you go for the medication, if you go for the isolation, if you go for the as a good COVIDian, if you go for the quarantine, what will happen? The thing will be good. So, please understand, it is India that who introduced the social distancing very first, not only by the vision, with the action, and the local inhabitant did wonderfully. Against the total population of our country, even today, if the 2 and 3 lakhs people may be infected in the India, that will be a good, we are the winner side. We are on a win-win situation. But you take in the other example in the world, they having the more hi-fi character, and there is a very less degree of the conflicts. They only rely for the medication. Artificial management thing didn't happen properly. So the death rate and the mortality rate is the much in the European country. Because there was not conflict, and here since day one there was a conflict. So please realize the fact. Conflict does not give you, if you have a heart, if you have the wisdom, if you have a class to yield the only good thing from the conflict, only then your organization will shine, you will grow up. This is the modern management. So if there is a conflict, it means ki the thing is the all right there. If there won't be any opposition in the India, it means ki the India is not passing through with the healthy democracy. The directorship is the here. So the conflict is the must in the organization. If you will be among the conflict, there is a great chance to improve your career as well as the competitiveness, as well as your performance, as well as your economics. So please understand, being a manager and the engineer, if there is a conflict, don't disturb, don't be panic. You have to understand what is the best suited method to take the all the positivity of this conflict. And if you have a art to only draw out the only positivity of the conflict, really you do, if you does a wonderful thing for your company. So if there is a conflict, it means that there is a good chance for development. So I think that right now the conflict is not a very irritative word. This is a very pleasurable word. If you hear the word conflict, feel comfortable. Again, what the conflict is? Very simple. Conflict is nothing. It is simply a disagreement between two ends. It is a simply disagreement between two parties. It is simply a disagreement with the two vision. It is simply a disagreement with the two opinions. The opinions may be more. You have to only take out the good thing, which is best suited for your organization. When you will be in the position, and when only your eye and the ear and your brain will be only targeted for a good thing, after confusion, you will do a wonderful thing for your organization. So again, the conflict management is a that type of the management where you will have to grab the only good thing during and the after the conflict. Is it clear? Again, I am here. The organization conflict is a tension, collision and disagreement from the two person or the parties. But the concept of the conflict management, the organization has proceeded limiting with the negative aspect conflict while the increasing with the positive aspect of the conflict. As you, I made you very much clear. If you feel only the problem, the thing is going to be worsened. In that very problem, if you will only think about the solution, only then you can take the best advantage of a conflict. The conflict having the two aspects, one is the constructive and second is destructive. You can say the constructive function as a functional effect and destructive conflict that a dysfunctional effect. If there is the functional effect, definitely the innovation, the creativity, the productivity, the efficiency, the level of the confidence, the level of the trust, level of the cohesiveness will improve. But on the other hand, when the dysfunctional effect will be grow, definitely the degrowth will be much, demotivation will be much, performance will be the down, and the labor turnover will be much. So for any company, no company in the world would like to shake hand with the dysfunctional effect. The type of the conflict, there is a basically a two type of the conflict. One is the intrapersonal conflict and second one is the intra-organizational conflict. Suppose you are studying in the Motihari Engineering College. You have a conflict for the fourth semester and the second semester. This is called intra-organizational conflict. And you have a same conflict with the MIT Muzaffarpur, that is the inter-organizational conflict. But you have a conflict within your section or within your faculty, fourth semester versus fourth semester, that is called intra-personal conflict. This both conflict is not a good, but if there is a conflict and if you solve it for the purpose of your organization, definitely you did two things there. One,
you simply quelled out the conflict there, and second, on that very situation, you can plant a very good thing. Here, we will discuss about the traditional and the modern view of the conflict. Traditional view of the conflict is not a very much right now in vogue. Right now, this is not a very much in the practice. They feel if there is a conflict, it means that there is a more and the much chance for the negativity. But the modern management thinks so. If there is a conflict, there is a very healthy indicator that the thing is on a very right path. Second, the conflict is inevitable. Opinion of the organization requires a modern level of the conflict, and conflict contributes the organizational performance. If one will utilize the conflict in the very good direction, the thing will be very profitable. But in the traditional view, having their very different opinion, the conflict disturbs the organization goal. And second, the conflict caused the management error, and the conflict is avoidable. In a very good organization, if there is a conflict, they will regard it has to be. If there is happening, the thing is good. They are fighting with the good performance. But there is no conflict, it means that the proper employee is not working for a company. Functional and dysfunctional effect of the conflict. Basically, the functional effect of the conflict is nothing. It having the very healthy and the constructive disagreement between the groups and the individual. While the dysfunctional conflict is the unhealthy disagreement between the groups and the individuals. So, if you want to improve the productivity in your organization, if the conflict is there, if the disagreement is there, if the difference of the opinion is there, try to solve it with the best of your brainstorming and the logical sense. And if you will try that simply, I have to quell it, it is not going to give you very good effect. So, here, if the conflict is there, it may be dangerous for your organization, but it may be a very good for the organization. It is you to decide in what skill and what are the skills I have, being a manager and the engineer, I have to develop to snatch out the only good thing and the functional thing and the meritorious thing after, post and the during the conflict. And these are the very important things for making your organization. So, in the meantime, thank you very much. I hope you must understand this topic. And here I am right now finishing the module 5. Thank you very much.